As the scorching sun beats down on India, the India Meteorological Department has issued warnings for severe heat waves in the northwestern parts of India. But what exactly is a heat wave, and what causes these extreme temperatures? Let's dig into the video. A heat wave is a prolonged period of excessively hot weather, which may be accompanied by high humidity. The criteria for a heat wave can vary by region. But in India, it typically means temperatures significantly above the average for the time of year, often exceeding 45 degrees Celsius. Heat waves typically occur between March and June. The primary reason for a heat wave is a high-pressure system in the atmosphere. High-pressure systems are areas where the atmospheric pressure is higher than the surrounding environment. These systems can create a dome of heat that traps warm air in place, preventing it from dissipating. Several factors contribute to the formation of a high-pressure system. One key factor is solar radiation. During the summer months, the sun's rays hit the Earth more directly, leading to increased heating of the surface. The Earth's tilt also plays a role. In the Northern Hemisphere summer, the tilt causes the sun to be higher in the sky, leading to longer days and more intense sunlight. Another contributing factor is the lack of moisture in the air. Dry conditions can enhance heating because there is less moisture to absorb the sun's energy. This is why heat waves often occur in arid or semi-arid regions. Urban areas are particularly vulnerable to heat waves due to the urban heat island effect. Concrete and asphalt absorb and retain heat, leading to higher temperatures in cities compared to rural areas. Heat waves also can be intensified by human activities, such as deforestation and industrial emissions, which contribute to global warming. The increasing frequency and severity of heat waves are a stark reminder of the impacts of climate change. Understanding the causes of heat waves helps us better prepare for their impacts. As temperatures soar, remember to stay safe and take care of one another.